Saturday, August 13th, it's the world premiere of I Lost My Mind.
I'm really getting worried about Sam.
Where is she? Troubled Waters Mental Hospital? We're going to a mental hospital.
Yes! And we went behind the scenes to give you an inside look at the most insane iCarly special ever.
In here, Mrs. Puckett.
Hello, Sam.
Hey, Mom.
First, we caught up with the cast to find out the story behind the madness.
This episode is insane. We are in a mental institution.
This episode finds us where IOMG left off 3 days later, and we discover Sam has checked herself into a mental hospital because she thinks she's insane for liking Freddy.
So Carly finds out and tries to convince Sam that it's no big deal and she's not insane.
Do you know?
What? Did you kiss Freddy?
Oh, shut up! I think it's awesome!
No.
I think it's great!
Then the craziness continued when special guest star Jim Parsons arrived on set.
Jim Parsons from Big Bang Theory is guest starring in this episode.
We love Jim Parsons.
My role is I am a patient at the psychiatric ward where Sam has checked herself into.
I'm from the year 2077.
Seriously? Working with the cast of iCarly, it really is heaven.
And finally, the stars of iCarly gave us their thoughts on the ultimate question. Do Sam and Freddy belong together?
I think Sam and Freddy will wind up together.
There's a good chance that they will.
I don't see it working. Sorry.
It's just so weird. And I've got to kiss him a lot.
Will Sam and Freddy ever end up together?
I don't know. I guess you're going to have to stick around and watch to find out.
Tell us what you think at nick.com/iCarly. And be here for I Lost My Mind.
We can't wait for you to see it.
The brand new special premieres Saturday, August 13th at 8. Only on Nickelodeon.